Hello everyone, it's Unit 13 here on scene at the homestead. This is update 12 of worm bin 1, the experimental bin that was started from a small amount of worms that came from a transplanted potted plant. I had the extra bin and those worms surprised me, so I thought I would try to start a fresh bin from very little amount of material and see how it would evolve. That's what all the previous videos document. Here in this video, it's two parts. It's going to feature a normal update, and then the second half is why this experimented ended very abruptly, and the surprise find through a mistakenly taken photograph of exactly why those ants invaded this bin. So I'll let everything play out in the video, and I'll take the time now to thank you for watching all this experimental thing on and updates on bin 1. Okay, I'm just looking inside here, and it just smells like earth, dirt, and I don't really see much activity. I don't really see much activity of the worms in here. So I'm tearing all this down, moving it over, and I'm going to go get my tool, dig around in here. All right, let's see. Okay, I'm going to work our tool in here, just lift this up. Okay, we got worms under there. I think they would be doing a lot better if I had... If I take those roly polies out of here. Yeah, those worms in here. So here we got a good view on the inside of what's going on. Down here in this bin. Oops, sorry about the shaky goodness. Okay, so bin 1, there were no odors, just smelled like earthy. The worms are down at the bottom. They're just in that dirt like I thought. And I'm going to get I'm going to get a bunch of roly-polies out of there again. I have to figure out how to get them out, but hopefully this next time I won't kill everybody. And then, what else? Yeah, that end section down here started off about 2 inches thick or something, and it's sunk down to about an inch. That surprised me. No wonder there are no worms down there, or very little worms. I think they'll be up here in this thicker part where the moisture stays up here. All right. That it? Yeah, that really put a really knocked down the roly-poly guys big time. So see if I can't get them caught up in this cardboard stuff here. Stay in there. Yeah.
All right, bin one. Yeah. The experimental bin. I'm opening it up, see if we can catch this lizard here. Where did he go? I think he went down or he got out. Okay, there it is right there. See him on the edge? Okay, I got that lizard there. And then, see if I could catch that. Oh, there was this frog under here. I threw it back over it. Hope nobody ate him. See if I can figure out where that frog went. There's the frog coming out. Okay. And where's the gecko? Oh, there you go. It stayed hanging there the whole time. Don't know if that's in focus or not. Yeah, look at that. Just hanging. Again, where? Ooh. Is that a focus? I thought we were going to get to see the gecko.
Oops.
There's all that food in there, isn't it? Huh? I'm going to take it over there and I'm going to dump it in the recycle thing. In the compost bin. You going to go for a ride?
Yeah, got ants in here. How in the world did this get ants? And the frog get in here? It has a moat around it.
I'm pausing the footage here to show you a photo that I'm oftentimes plagued with when I'm switching a setting on my iPhone for either video or photo. It was set to photo. I went to set it or change it to video and mistakenly took this photo, which happened to answer the question of where at least did the ants come from. Because here clearly in this photo, you can see that I have bridged the gap between the moat and the bin down to the floor straight with that piece of plywood. Normally it doesn't touch the bin, but something moved it. It's up there to shade it from the sun. And so there's the answer in a mistakenly taken photograph. Okay, back to the video.
We were really staking by there. Check that lizard out. It is completely hanging out here the whole time. It hung out directly under me. That's totally trippy. You're lucky you got out of here alive. Those cats will eat you in no time. Those guys are not forgiving. Wow, that's really crazy. What are you doing hanging out there, you little freak? Hey, look at that. That's unbelievable. It's the end of that.
Medic 11, crossed up Fairview Drive. 2-year-old female conscious breathing. Said they have abnormal breathing.